in like each other's business.
I guess. But like, there's a lot of mental illness in our country, and if you just leave that alone, it's gonna fester.
Yeah, there's a lot of mental illness in the country. There's a lot of
because of systemic issues in this country.
Economic strife.
That we can just leave alone, bro. It's gonna explode.
Bro, we are getting owned by two guys with glaives in PvP in Iron Banner.
Get off.
Do better.
I would, what? But I'm garbage.
The fucking whatchamacallit. You can do like, you can only do so much before you start like the conversation starts getting so like unbelievably unrealistic. That it's like, I don't even know what the discussion gets there. Like, that's what I hate about the gun shit. People get like really up in arms about it, and then you have stupid ass fucking like quotes where like they're so dumb. People are like on, you know, like everybody's got a rhetoric, everyone's got a bias, but you've got people on both sides who are like, oh wait, you're a fucking idiot, because they're saying like 9 mil is like a destructive round that can rip your lung out of your body. When like not,
but...
what happened?
I still believe that. But...
I like implore you to go look up like somebody shooting ballistic shell with a 9mm.
Okay.
And
Logan,
like, see
like
what it does.
I think what you're thinking of is Hollow Point, and Hollow Point is way safer than the alternative.
Like 9mm, like you know what. 9mm is, right? Like, you know what guns fire 9mm?
Handguns.
But what, not all handguns are 9mm, but like, there's also 9mm carbines, but like, do you know what? Because there's different types of 9mm too. There's 9x18, there's 9x17, there's 9x19. The one they're talking about is 9x19. But like, that's like, a fucking... Glock 17 is 9x19, or like a Beretta is 9x19.
Max, it is only 9 o'clock, and
no, I was about to say.
I don't know what you want me to do.
What the fuck is the Isaiah? What's the funny gun? It's not 9mm. I was gonna make a mistake. The 40. I can't remember. The poor people hang up. Why can't I remember the name of it?
My man said the poor people handgun.
It is the poor people handgun. It's literally for like poor people. It's like poor black people. Like,
what?
No.
No, that shit's expensive.
Yeah. Why can't I remember the name? High Point. A High Point. There we go.
Thank you.
Didn't you say that? Oh no, you said hollow.
Wait, you said, that's a type of ammo. Hollow Point's a type of ammo. Hollow points are like, you shoot somebody with it, and then it has literally a hollow point, and it fragments when it makes contact with them. The other ones, I mean, it could shred somebody. Like, you could do some damage with a hollow point. Most of the time, though, they're firing just basic, like, 9mm ball ammo. It'll kill you, but like ripping somebody's lung. Once you go above 38, anything can kill you. So like you've got like a
10 to 22, which is so small.
So teeny tiny.
By the way, I fired a hand up the first time since we did car. Hell yes, what was it, Beretta?
Glock.
I fired a Ruben Mark. Oh, I'm sorry. And a Glock 40. Oh, I'm sorry. So you literally shot, like, the ghetto blaster and that gun in the backyard.
Well, the Ruger was my fault, because I wanted to try out.
Isn't it? The Ruger Mark 3 is one of the 22s, right? It's the one with that long tube.
Yeah.
Aw, it's cute.
It fucking glows.
Well, I wanted the 4, but they said that they didn't have that, right? Was it the 4? Yeah. Also, we also tried to get, what was it that was out? The... Yeah.
I couldn't get the gun that single-handedly won two more wars.
Back
back-to-back World War II. There's a couple of things that like, really set my pickles off, I'm not gonna lie. But like, the other thing I heard today was like, there's no reason for people to own military-style rifles, like, not understanding that modern and military are the same thing. Or not even. They're not the same thing. Military have, like, you know, they're shitty. Their guns suck.
Except for the M27
That's no, literally, Isaiah, nobody tell these people that like SOP mod AR or well SOP mod M4s are like nowhere near as comfortable to shoot as like a Gucci that AR.
My man said a Gucci. I can't.
I didn't have bitch boots. So, like, it
never
really
mattered.
I didn't have bitch grip. I didn't have bitch grip. Yeah, Cody Smith and this is fucking sucks to shoot.
What is it, like, is it just high rise?
Yeah.
Oh, that's stupid. The, whatchamacallit? The fucking. No, guy. When every time I hear the words military style, I like want to put a gun in my fucking mouth. Bro, it's a military style AR-15. No. It would suck dick if it was. It would be so AIDS.
No. I know that man killed 17 children, but please don't make fun of him like that.
Military style, like people don't understand that like firearms, like having a big scary black weapon does not automatically make it a military style, and they also have to understand that there's a homogenization for firearms design. Like civilian style and military style will be the same thing because guns are made the same way. When people think of this,
what
people think of like funny XD like. Like, oh, it's not military style because it's made of wood, but it's like, what the fuck? Like, what? Like, I buy an AR with wood furniture, people are gonna look at it and be like, that's not scary. That's fun.
Glock 45 basic is the most dangerous round to ever exist.
Of course. Well, it's right up there with 9mm.
It has, like, more bullets.
It's right up there, listen, it's right up there with 9mm, okay? Hey, Isaiah, 4 and 5 added together is 9.
No way.
Wow, that was quick maths.
Fucking.
17. We have 17 kittens.
Do
you want one?
No, I'm okay.
Why?
I'm fine.
It's feral, though.
That's okay. The 9mm thing had me fucked up. I wonder, like, was it just, like, a gaffe? Like, did he just confuse it with, like, 223? Or, like...
Imagine talking about guns when you can talk about gaffes.
Well, guns are cool. But
can you
like
shoot a cat?
I can't shoot a cat out of a tattoo.
Fuck yeah, you can!
I mean,
animal cruelty!
You should try mag dumping an SKS on a target and then jumping across a little stream to stab it with a spiker bayonet. And that rocks.
But you can
roleplay. Yeah.
Forefathers?
Yeah. And it's awesome.
I didn't know my forefathers were being.
Fucking you should try doing that. Oh my god, Isaiah, I was getting when I was fucking when I had that SKS, dude. Or like when we were shooting that SKS, oh my god, my fucking pussy. I was like when I was doing the little reload drills with two shots, reload, two more shots, reload.
Oh my god.
You can be productive. You can be putting those rounds.
I feel like shooting is productive in general.
A Syrian man's chest.
A Syrian man's chest.
You know, it's always good even if you don't like them, to know how it works, because you never know what kind of shit the world's gonna throw at us one day. So even if you don't like it, you should probably learn how to use it. The world's not getting too bad.
Like what?
Although maybe not in New York because you don't have the right to defend yourself. Still the stupidest thing I've ever fucking heard.
There's a misconception
about
the vanguard that they are who they appear to be.
You have to exhaust all avenues of escape first and foremost. And they're like, hey, do you see that window though? They act like high stressful situations for civilians is another thing.
And shit. Like, counter rounds, you have to, like, pay attention to, like, everything happening in a fight. Which is, like, never how it works.
Like, maybe if I was a cop or some kind of enforcer of the law, perhaps.
Not even. I know.
Someone puts you in that situation. They're the one who deserves to get fucked.
If somebody puts you in that situation, they get capped, bro.
Yeah.
Mr. Fucking, like, I'm gonna run up at you and try and kabooga scare you. I'm mugging you. Like, the fact that I am, like, in New York State, I'm not allowed to kill a mugger trying to mug me is insane. They want you to give them your money. It's like, fuck you, dude. He's catching the bullets, dude. He goes, hello, sir, give me your wallet. I go, okay, pow, pow. Like, jeez.
I was gonna show him the gun first, and then if he runs away, that's
no, fuck you. He made his decision when he tried to mug you.
That's true.
That's why some people shouldn't have a gun, though.
No. He made his decision when he tried to mug you.
I mean, no.
Yeah.
What do you mean, no?
What do you mean, no? He made his decision when he tried to mug you.
If you can de-escalate that situation, why not? Why do you want to take that guy's life?
Why would I fucking de-escalate?
No.
Why am I trying to fuck
him? No, why do you want to take his life?
I have the ability because
because you have the ability. You are in the position of power with the gun. You have the ability to stop
that. No, he's in the position of power, and then I reverse that. I reverse the power dynamic.
Yeah, you reverse it. You take control of the situation.
If this guy is ready to rock me, I do not because my life is on the line. And
it is.
He chose his fucking.
It is in like 80.
This could happen.
In 80% of these situations, it's not like a problem.
Literally, it's like getting raped and then going, hold on, let me brandish the weapon.
Wait, you don't brandish your dick before raping someone?
It's not like getting raped. It's you're getting not even assaulted. Not.
No, you're right. You're dying. It's worse.
You're dying?
Yeah, muggers can kill you. I mean, like, it's really common. Like, muggers
I mean, if you're saying you have a gun...
No, they're gonna threaten you with some kind of weapon, and then you respond in kind with your own weapon.
Yeah,
well, here's the problem. Like, if they're holding... Now you get into the dynamics of it. If they're holding a knife to me and I pull the gun out, then yeah, I'm capping them, because I'm not giving them a chance to take a slash at me.
Plus, you always lose that fight.
You always lose that fight, too. They're mad close to you. They're like, fucking, if they have a gun and I have a gun and I shoot first, sucks. I'm not, like, taking a chance to, like, have a Mexican standoff with somebody.
Yeah, no, I'm saying if your life is an immediate, what's it called, threat, then of course.
Which it would be.
That's what I'm saying, like, 80% of the time.
What are the 20% of the time?
What the fuck?
When they went into that guy's house and then he disarmed them and they were running away and then
that's
she fell.
That's not a mugger.
That is a mugger.
No, because mug.
They're mugging you. They're robbing you. It's the same shit.
That's a home invasion.
Home invasion's a mugging or knocking.
Yo.
They wouldn't even get a chance to, like, guess. I'm not, like, you're not playing that game with them. If somebody steps... I've literally...
I disagree. Like, I have empathy.
That's not empathy. That's literally, like, you made your bed.
I'm saying if you're in the position of power and you can decide if they live or die...
If you... Okay. If I...
I'm saying if... That's what I'm saying. It's so... It's like 24/7 time. If... You turn the table, and you're in the position of power, you don't have the right to just execute.
You don't? An execution is completely different. Executing them is illegal.
Well, you know what I mean?
Clearly not.
Terminology.
To test your mind is to test everything.
Okay, you don't get to kill them. You don't get to shoot them.
Okay, well here's the thing, like Rosie, too. Let me paint a picture.
Which is the law, actually.
I have my gun, and I hear somebody break into the house, and I know they're coming in, and they're going to come up the stairs. If I'm posted on that stairwell, right around the corner, and the second I see that silhouette hit my line of sight, I'm, like, unloading in their direction.
Okay.
Like, what's the idea there? Because I'm not going to give them an opportunity.
You just created a situation, I'm saying.
Actually, the invader has created this situation.
No. I'm saying, like, you created a scenario.
No.
It's case by case. I don't know, bro. It's not like...
Playing the case by case shit is stupid. Like, okay, well,
it's not at all.
Yes, it is. What do you mean? Like, if most home invasions are gonna end like that, like, fucking... Like, I don't know what the fuck they want, like, in the...
It's about preserving life. Even if you don't think they deserve it, you shouldn't kill another person if you don't have to.
I'm saying
if you don't have to.
Okay, here's the problem, is that it's a really hard line to draw in the sand when you do and don't.
Okay.
If somebody breaks into your house with no idea if they're armed, you literally can't tell if they're... Here, let me paint a picture for you. If someone breaks in, you have a firearm. No, you're like signed.
I'm saying that this isn't a case where it would be that would be fine. You would shoot them. It would be fine. I'm saying this isn't a scenario where it would be in the wrong.
Look, when I shoot somebody I can't identify. I don't even know if they're armed.
No, you can shoot them if they're in your house and you didn't disarm them.
Yeah. Disarming is like as
if
a
you know they're not a threat.
Not gonna work.
It happens a lot where people disarm other people and then they kill them because they think they're in the right. They're like, no, you came up on me, sorry. I'm gonna be judged as an executioner.
Alright. Rosie, I hate doing this.
Oh no, here we go.
Fucking source?
Okay.
Her source
okay.
is this
I can get one? Three different sources, okay?
Three sources of every home invasion that's happened, like, that's ended in a fake out. Some kind of like firearms related conflict.
Oh, so many of them end in a fatality. What?
That's what I'm saying. Like most of, I'd say
but
most.
But you said one of
firearms.
The three.
No, I said.
I mean, you said
three in a pool of how many? It's like you're talking about like little tiny sample size. Like I'm talking like big picture. Like it on most home invasions are gonna end in a firearms related conflict as in a justified way. Is it having almost no empathy? I don't know, maybe, but I think you kind of make your bed when you decide to invade somebody's home. Like, that's, you made a decision, it's not like somebody fucking told you to do it. You made a decision to do it, and then if you get killed...
And then you're making a decision to kill them?
Which, like, is not that common.
Yeah, it's not.
Which is like, so why do you write laws about the lowest common denominator?
I only brought this up because I said there's only like 20% of cases where it's not.
Well, that just comes off as like a rough
because
action.
Because someone the other day was saying like, oh, that guy shouldn't be, you know, getting in trouble for that because he got lazy when But we know from the fact that, like, the king like that he shielded the gun so from the ground, he knew that she didn't have any other weapons, and he was taunting her, and then he killed her.
Yeah.
In instances like that, I'm saying, where we know that if someone could come out and pull out guns, okay, fine. But I'm saying,
but it was up to code last month. What do you mean?
Yeah, my favorite thing is when they change the laws on you and then you get fucking, like, raped because of it. That's awesome. Thank you, New York.
And they make, like, lies screaming.
And they will fall.
It's awesome. I also live in the ATF no-knock ranger house, and if you kill them, you go to jail forever.
Wait, excuse me?
when you, like, you own over the
Oh, I was not aware of that.
So if you mistake them as home intruders and kill anybody,
Wow. Less than a week, what for?
My Leviathan will not so easily bend to your will.
Lodestein. What are you getting a background check for? Okay, but not his shotgun. I said, but not his shotgun, right? Mark, no, because he doesn't have my permission, but Mark had brought it up.
Oh, no, the FKI.
Okay.
But.
Okay, cool, because I was like, ain't nobody cleared that shit, I didn't even get to use it yet, like, the fuck?
Oh, I'm buying the FKI.
Alright, but. Too close when I put that off. Yeah, I don't blame you. I was wondering, because you're like, oh, I can't play. And I was like, wait, what do you mean? I thought you were just playing. This is highly upsetting.
I'm gonna walk with also not very fun for my arm.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, fine.
Me?
Not me.
You were gonna have a schizo attack?
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't be the first time. Something attractive about those goddamn schizo people. Or he went to go do that chore. With you. My god. Kill all babies, but the bitch is crying about self-defense and killing. Okay.
You can lie to me all you want. Do not lie to yourself, even once. I understand the compulsion to. The awoken queen is a complex woman. She often pushes people to and regrettably past errors.
She compromises me.
Sees
through me into me.
I suppose she does.
I
hope you reconsider the lenses through which you have viewed her. Not all are equal.
Lady America has plans for us all.
Well, here comes my nightmares tonight.
Who wants us to suffer a turn, people,
to see? Not me, I'd have cats. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm afraid of cat society. No violence.
No violence, but let's kill all
that's
the babies? Okay, buddy.
I think she means
no violence once the babies are gone. The babies create the violence once they're bigger.
But there will always be babies that are being conceived. So, round the clock. Are you
kill all of the babies so we don't have more babies being
You know babies don't make babies, right? You know adults make babies. Are you gonna go ahead and castrate all of the adults?
They start getting into those holes at like 2 years old, okay? It doesn't matter. We just gotta kill everything under the age of 5 years old, and then we'll be okay.
Thank you! But not babies.
Why can't I kill babies if America can kill innocent
people? No, Rosie, it wouldn't have just been America if, you know, every other country got the fucking military in order so I wouldn't have to die for Israel.
I think we should just all bomb Israel. Okay, forget about the babies. Okay, that was a bad idea. I was just going with it because I can't, that's not something to step back from. But I'm going to put all my cards up.
People who aren't even into this.
What? I can't.
Ukraine and Russia.
I can't hear you though. What?
Ukraine and Russia.
Not you, but yeah, them.
Probably not, but like, also, you know, like, Palestinians do bomb, like, civilian targets. Not.
Yeah. What would you do if you were being bombed every day of your life?
Your mission remains. But a malicious tinge creeps these holes.
A tinge?
Officially. Officially.
My amplifiers are down, so... Officially. Failing my severance.
They are a...
I made things worse.
Are you surprised?
The ship was changing the world.
Yeah, they are terrible.
After which, things did not improve.
Then let's get to fixing it.
Yeah, but Freddy Fazbear solved that problem.
Can we...
The amplifiers appear to be
I would like to not live at this point, thank you.
These vines riddle into everything.
I got the fucking, changing. I got the video evidence.
Reminds me of adventuring in the Black Garden.
Mm-hmm.
Our turning points always
I guess.
Seem to come by force.
Maybe yours.
Yes.
Alright, you do that.
An overabundance of choice in your life. Certainly not a lost child ricocheting between authority figures. How's your stewardship of him being, Guardian?
This is between you and me.
Steady.
Listen to your handler.
That's kind of work.
Would you want to jerk
Oh my god.
It's because my ancestors had to change it because it was Jewish. But I still think we should bomb Israel.
Good night. No, Tim, don't let her lie to you. Her grandparents did die in the Holocaust, just on the wrong side.
This is so fucking stupid. Oh my god.
together with the phone.
Bruh, are you shitting me? Everyone's leaving me?
Just don't push
up. Ugh, whatever.
Love you.
Love you.
Guardian, went smoother this time. He's picking up on some of my old tricks. Starting to aim like me. Using your tricks against you sounds good to me. A lot of attitude for somebody who broke down crying last time we were here. Will your aim stay steady when the Scorn call you father? If they attack me, if I have to. If? And that's the door. Keep up, old man.
Strong button.
Supposed to be heir of the Weef. Talk about a step down. Mara must be furious.
The Queen is content that Crow has found his own path.
She said that? Turning over a new leaf, I suppose.
established. Crow will reach his second beacon shortly. The interference appears to be echoed by the phantoms that haunt the Leviathan's halls. It is spreading.
Yo.
Hello?
What's good?
I was gonna say it's awful. I hate life.
Cry about it.
Let me try it.
Good job.
Proud There's of you. There's not even a refrigerator anymore.
Are you shitting me?
No.
That's just unlivable conditions.
It is a straight downgrade.
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Okay, hey, at least. The laundry room is new.
There you go.
I did the finger circle while I said that.
Oh.
Let it be.
Get out of
Thank you.
fuck!
I can't imagine seeing a stranger with my sibling's face, but finding out that someone isn't who I thought they were, I understand that.
I mean, I'm always dying, but it's fine. Life.
I'm a guardian of the city. I'm sure Mara and I will work together at some point. We'll just need some realignment.
Mm-hmm.
Are you hearing this, guardian?
Yeah, I threw up and then I felt like a lot better, and then I still waited like 20 minutes to finish my food.
But we'll get by. Funny.
Something can
Hi? Did you say soup?
I said, it's something you have to fish.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't much. It was just, you know, I got me a sandwich from Wendy's. And the frosty.
Something is always something.
No.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Yeah, I gathered. Max already yelled at me to go to bed because I'm streaming. Like, I was like up for literally like 3 minutes, and then Max was like, go to bed. And I was like, I can't, the urge is too strong.
When you first touched down, I wasn't sure. But I trust you. Both of you.
You know what I mean?
Like, one ray, so I think I have like one good thing right now.
What?
My watcher is gray.
Your watch is gray?
Water.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't hear you that well. Your water is gray, so you're being poisoned. Got it.
Damn it.
Hmm?
Oh, in the bathrooms.
I have to do the gauntlet by myself.
I'm ready to finish this.
What? Okay, I'm sorry.
Look at that.
What?
That's not possible. That's not
possible. I empathize with your devotion to a cause. But aren't you tired of this little dance?
I hadn't found my footing before. This time, I'm ready for you.
Thank you.
Yo. Hi. Here I am. A little bit better, at least. Yeah, what's switching. Yeah, besides that though, because you're just sounding really whiny to me. Yeah, besides that though.
Put it to rest, Guardian.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, so sorry about it. I already said, you know, I'm sorry, like, the other time, so now I just gotta say it, like, in an amusing way. What are you talking about? I never said you couldn't complain. Don't put words in my mouth. Shut the fuck up. I just thought since I already gave you my condolences and I told you how unfortunate that was, I would just spice things up a little bit, but if you want to be a sensitive little Nancy about it, then fine.
Wow.
Yeah, precisely.
That my rage manifests from the harvester.
Myself a story about who you were. A villain strung together from whispers of the things you've done. But you're right. I'm scared. I'm scared that our nature might make my friends dangerous to me. Or me to them. We all have parts we wish weren't there. But acknowledging them can make us stronger. I'll always be balancing on the edge of something terrible. But now I have someone to pull me back. Who? You? I can learn from your mistakes.
My trials, too.
Yeah. You point out the pitfalls, I'll fill them in. We'll right your wrongs together. See you around. Guardian. Eris. I did it.
See, you are stronger than your doubts presumed. The Leviathan's connection to the pyramid braves. Our gamble is working, Guardians.
Zoom, 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 zoom.
Zoom, 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 zoom.
Big chance dealing with the Cabal like this. Second chances. Huh. Turns out I've been using mine wrong.
Oh,
I thought being
figure.
A guardian was my destiny. That wielding the light for good was the most I had to offer. But it's clear now.
Oh, I was thinking out loud.
This is what the Traveler chose me for. I was reforged in the light for a purpose. To remake something dead and gone into something beautiful. To learn how to forge something new from what we were. Everything Uldren did to the reef, the scorn, Fickrel. I have a responsibility. No. A calling to make them whole. And I can't replace Cade. But I can cover his old patrols. Maybe organize the hunters a bit, if they'll let me. Clean up some of my mess. I don't know if I can fix everything Uldren left broken. But I can try.
I should check the comm relays.
I have long said that the darkness can be used as a power for good, even when others doubt it. By helping Crow to accept his past as Uldren Sov, we have changed the inherent nature of a nightmare into something new. A manifestation of
not. Amanda.
How long did you know? How long have you known who you were? We're done. We're done here. I do not have time for this, for you, for anything.
Wait. I was scared. I am scared. People used to kill me for something I didn't. You don't understand.
I cared about you, and you lied to me. You wore that mask. You kept secrets from me, pretended to be my friend.
Amanda, I am your friend.
No, you're not. I had a friend, and you murdered him.
Well, that's it for the stream tonight. Thank you for stopping by.